First row. Carried by number 22, Jeremy Hobson.
Almost looked like this.
Broken up on number 42, Jeremy Canales. Back deep is Gillespie and Bushrow.
Oh, that's a nice one. Nice kick.
Bushrow on the third. Tackled by number 20, Kevin Williams.
Get him right there, right there.
Way to go, Eagles! Way to go, Eagles!
Get him right back there.
Kinsey again on the carry. Tackle by Pierce.
Representatives, Ms. Lisa Denling and Mr. David Schmidt.
Tulsa is escorted by Mr. Richard Bentley. The car in which they are riding is provided by and driven by Mr. Jeff Ng. Coming up next are the three senior king and queen candidates. First we have Ms. Melissa Rich and Mr. Nathan Arnold. Melissa is escorted by Mr. Daniel Rich. The 1968 Firebird in which they are riding is provided and driven by Mr. Jack Hartsong. Timner. Dana is escorted by Mr. Jim Geider. The Dodge Magnum T-Top in which they are riding is provided and driven by Mr. David Orlowski. Vanessa is escorted by Mr. Arthur Flores. The 1976 Corvette in which they are riding is provided by Dean and Marie Kirkland and driven by Mr. Eric Kirkland. Nicole Jansen, the 1988 King and Queen. The 1986 Sunbird GT Turbo in which they are riding is provided and driven by Mr. Jim Hilton. As last year's king, we will ask Mike to present this year's elected king with a decorated football, while Nicole will present this year's queen with her crown and a dozen red roses. And now, it is the time we've all been waiting for. The 1989 Clinton High School homecoming king is Mr. Nate Arnold.
All right, Nathan!
It is with great pleasure now to introduce the 1989 Clinton homecoming queen, Miss Melissa Rich. King Nate and Queen Melissa will preside over the homecoming dance at the high school starting right after the game. Congratulations and thanks to all the people who have worked so hard in preparing for this evening's activities, and go Red! Push roll, backseat. Thank you. ball pass. Cross pass, ball is incomplete in the end zone. Williams on the carry.
Come on.
Hampton. Flag on the play.